So 60 kilograms point 7 for Steve Kerr. Sylvester Ashton will be weighing in later on. So we'll be moving on to the second contest.
Sylvester's tomorrow.
Tomorrow, yeah. So Sylvester will be weighing in tomorrow at 1. Moving on to the super middleweight division, we have a 6-round contest. We have fighting originally from Slovakia, now fighting out of Ireland, known as Big Bad Vlad, Vladimir Belushki. So 69 kilograms, ladies and gentlemen.
Vamos, Leon.
Vamos.
Vamos.
57. 57.
Vamos.
57.3 kg. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we move on to the heavyweight division. And making his way to the scales, fighting out of San Luis, Argentina, Marcus Antonio Almada. So ladies and gentlemen, our main event of the evening will be a 10-round cruiserweight contest. Making his way to the scales, fighting out of Santa Fe, Argentina, Jose Gregorio Ulrich.
Jose.
Jose has been a total of 17 wins and 4 losses.
No asusta nada, 91 kilograms
exactly, ladies and gentlemen. Fighting out of Fort Island, originally from Cuba, the rebel, Mike Perez. So Mike, last seen winning the WBA Intercontinental title in a vicious knockout in Dubai just a few months ago. He's currently ranked number 12 in the WBA. Has a record of 25-3-1, the former world title challenger, making his way to the scale right now. Very nice. 88.7. Okay, wonderful stuff. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Tickets are left on Vincent.de. Don't miss tomorrow night. I believe the doors open at 6 o'clock. First bell will be at 7 o'clock. It'll be a great night. I believe we're having a press conference here very shortly, so that is an end to the wait. Thank you very much.
Teníamos que haber traído un corte.
¿Cuándo?